canoeing. We're at the Breck Greenwood Park. This is the lake. And we're about to have a great time. We just finished our crawfish. And yes, now we're going exercise our arms.
Hopefully this boat don't tip over.
All right, so whoever's the strongest feels like steering the boat, just in the back. Mm-hmm. It's just easier that way, so you can hop in there.
Okay.
Wait,
what's the front?
She benches like 145.
All right.
That's plenty. Probably more.
Oh. 245. And
we should have got a three seater. Come on, y'all. I'm like a boy.
All right.
No.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay,
here we go.
Have fun.
Bye.
You can see both of us
right
here.
Huh?
Can you see?
Ayana, I'm scared. I can't think.
I'm talking about the
thing. Oh, look at that bug. Oh, I think. I don't know.
Oh, it's backwards?
Yeah.
Oh. Put your head this way then so I can move. Come on, why you not
staring,
girl?
Because I don't want to go too far out, Ayana. For real.
Hands inside,
so
I can move my
hands. Wait, it's gone. Why they don't have no seatbelts?
I was thinking that. They
stuck.
This is a three boater, I think. Because look, they got the three thing in the middle.
Oh my god.
Oh. You got a pedal on your other side so we can go straight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because we just passed up like a fly or something. I think it was a spider. I don't know.
Look
in the water because I don't want to like see something
look
in there.
At the trees.
We're
look
not even
nature.
Moving, Ayana.
Here we are.
I don't want to go where they see them little circles. I don't want to go over there.
Cause they moving.
Yes.
Yeah. Come on, you gotta pass.
I bet that paper said we are not responsible for any debts.
Snowball to go, cherry.
Oh my goodness.